Hey, you all right? You seem stressed.
Yeah, Lawbymike. I just had to pay for a bogus speeding ticket.
All right, man. Lay it on me.
Well, see, I was driving home listening to my favorite song, singing ba-ba-ba-poker face. And all of a sudden, I see sirens and say to myself, ah, man, not during my gaga.
My guy, get to the point.
Oh, my bad. So I pull over and this cop walks up to my car and is all, sir, do you know how fast you were going or whatever? And I try getting out of it like, come on, I was going 40 in a 35. You really gonna play me like that?
Man, you played yourself. Should have done this.
When she says, do you know how fast you were going? You gotta look at her and say, I believe I was going the speed limit. She'll still probably do the whole give you a ticket and have a nice day, but at least now you'll be thinking, wow, it's a good thing I did not admit to speeding, even only 5 miles over the limit. Now I will be able to fight this ticket in court and the judge will say, we don't have a confession, so guilt must be proven another way. Sick, I have a higher chance of winning this. I can't believe that worked. Thanks, Mike. Oh, and I like your cut, G.